Yeah. We're still at it.
Big is coming.
A Wraith class ship.
Captain,
search all the way back there. Oh crap.
Affirmative. Good luck. Everybody, ready your weapons and hold position. Impact.
We must prevail.
Stop moving. Strike back.
Another one hit.
What? That was really bad of me. I was too cocky there. Yeah, I thought
Big
no problem, right?
A Wraith class ship.
Captain, stay back. I'll handle them. Affirmative. Good luck. Everybody, ready your weapons and hold position.
Still here.
Back again.
Fight on. Will not. Evasive measures.
Again.
Get them. Evasive measures.
And repair. And take out those small fighters. One shot that one. Oh, that's cool. Wow.
The Wraith is obliterated.
Help! Dara, help! Stop my mom! It's a mutiny! Those bastards!
I'm on my way.
A mutiny?
I doubt Captain Sharda could verify all her passengers. Lieutenant Rua, status.
It was Nist. The deserters talked him into this. Mom yelled at him and he shot her!
Dara, don't kill him!
Understood.
Targeting the turrets only.
Yep.
Fire and strike.
Wow. Hooey! Gotta do straight runs there. Scheiße. Back at it again.
All turrets neutralized. Open a channel to them.
Only two turrets?
Nara, I'm so sorry. But I can't go back.
Whoever else is listening, transfer the kid to Captain Sharda's ship. Now.
Yeah.
No! I want to stay!
Move him now or die with him.
Yeah.
Wait. We're sending the boy over, see? Listen. We're not murderers. We deserted. Rua wanted to report us to our officers. That means death. We just want to leave. Will you let us?
Let the Sirtis leave with Lieutenant Nist. No.
Ruat, do you have the kid?
Yes, he's here.
Deserter ship. Deactivate all weapons and follow us to the Enclave. There, you'll face judgment. But if you move out of position even slightly, I'll destroy you. Do you copy?
Oh.
We copy.
Everyone, move out.
How's your mother?
A coma, but stable.
No time to lose. Get to the jump gate.
Copy.
Copy.
Everyone move out.
Everyone move out. Yeah. That one's not moving.
They left the resistance. You left the circle.
I know.
And yet you judge.
I chose to fight the circle.
And when they jump, everything's the mission is over.
The jump gate, finally. Thank you, Nara.
Can you come visit us? We still owe you.
All right. Will do.
And that one too. Why did I choose to not let them go? It was on Q. I've been doing Q all the time. So. I just. Okay. It's the. Oh, Q seems to be the way. That's my idea there. Stega Central. Rewards weapon. Where am I? I'm at Stega Rim and all that is at Stega Central. So that's in Stega Rim, but I gotta go Stega Central and okay. Well, let's do that one then. Story mission. Destroy circle outpost Kitak. Okay.
Protect you.
Apparently. I just need that bloody hit. Yeah, that's why chaka 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 is better for me. Continues as every time you get a tiny hit on the shields.
Make them bleed.
Make them bleed. I'm not sure I can make them bleed when they explode.
We burned all of them.
We would never have seen our families again. It's less than you deserve, but Here's something for you.
Thank you for the money. More credits.
We're approaching the informant's coordinates.
A circle outpost. With capacity for a few thousand troops.
Oh,
a strike force ready to conquer.
They must never take off.
We won't let them.
No.
They spotted us.
Good. Let them come.
The Pretender. She's among us.
Launch pads detected. You remember how the Resistance handled them back then?
They burned them before we could launch our ships.
It's our turn now. Death is inevitable.
That's good. That's good. You cannot count.
Go for the kill. Too close.
And come back again.
Evasive measures.
Measures avoid.
Strike fast.
I must destroy their launch pads, or they will keep on coming.
Strike turrets 508. Six out of eight turrets.
Must continue. All remaining threats marked.
Appreciated.
Wow, that was bad. All right,
still here.
Sure, I gotta find it again too.
Get them.
The last launch pad burned.
Oh crap. I gotta do a fight now and see if you can give me my heals. Come on. No heals from that one.
Will not stop. Strike fast.
There are some heals. Thank you.
Fight on. Evasive measures.
Don't know what the heck I'm aiming for, kind of.
Full. Last turret down.
Excellent. The problem here is you gotta find out what I'm gonna shoot at the same time I'm hunted and all that. It still says weapon supplies now, 207.
We must prevail. Hit them hard.
Impact. Hit them hard.
Confirmed. All weapon supply units destroyed.
Woohoo!
That should improve the Enclave Militia's chance.
All fast movers eliminated. We're in the clear. Their navigation data for the last day shows a 400% increase in their forces.
They were ready to cleanse the entire system.
Yep. Electroplating. It should give me more hull. But less shield. Deflectors, crystal capacitors. So how long thousands? No, I need shield. I need a shield. Oh wow.
Nara, another vision.
Yep.
Yes. But stronger this time. And I saw more. The Inora installation in Amarok.
Oh.
I need to go there. Soon, I feel it. I must stop that rift.
Stop!
Nara, we received all your recon data. This is big. Meet us at Selenak Haven and we can talk war.
See you there. Nara out.
So
Zav sounded eager to fight.
They all seem eager to fight. Even pirates are joining the militia. The circle is starting to fail. The prophet's ideal of Chorus is dying away, unrealized.
They will fall. We and the people of Stega will take them down, Forza.
Yes. And for the first time, they will face their own doctrines.
Ooh.
My doctrines.
Okay, so like and subscribe, and I'll see you soon. I hope you enjoy this. I do. Yeah, it's fun. Well, she keeps interrupting me every time I want to say that. So see you later. Have a good, great time zone. Oh, wait.